A well-shaped red-gate son with top 5% muscle and top 10% yield. I glance over some of the maternal genetics in their pedigree. Matrons like Pine Hill A619, G7, E112, F44 were all top performing cows. Top 1% days to calving EBV for high fertility, positive fat for risk-free replacements that can handle those seasonal variations.